Let's see where else we can go. Yeah, you are a prisoner now. Like that one below. Probably the one that has been talking to us in our dreams. We haven't been here. Right, the spiders. Come on, then. Nasty creatures. Well, took care of them without getting poisoned that time. Another one. Piece of meat. There you go, Randolph. Nothing out of the ordinary, it seems. A cutlass. Attack power 19, speed 15. Better than what we have. Should we leave the sword behind? Probably. Randolph's getting too heavy as it is. Nothing, huh? Well, it's nice to get this sword, I guess. How close are we to leveling? Yeah. Let's see what's down there. Stuck. Nope, you're out of energy. There you go. I hear a save crystal. Let's see. Yes. There we go. And this doesn't... No. whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. What? Level are we on? Level 6. Well, it did something. No, that's just a trap. Level are we on now? Still level 6. Let's see, anything else? No? Looks like this is it. As well. There it is. Scroll that reads, this serum heals many diseases. Antidote, one flask, one tar bead, one slime bell. Flask, one tar bead, one slime bell. Huh. Let's, you can have one of those. We only have one slime bell, sadly. Those keys. Let's see. Right. Yeah, we've been there. So we got this. Oh. Where did you come from? Lone and the sun, you gain a level. Let's see to that. Daggers, right, we get flurry of slashes. That's cool. Should we go all the way up to 50? Because then we get more energy, we get more dexterity, we get even more energy, and we get death strike, which might be worth it. Yeah, let's just keep going. Right, the Sunny. Yeah, we should probably get that one. Because now we can do Scroll of Frostbolt. And then we should probably go with Fire Magic now. Yeah. So it'll take another 2 levels before we can actually use this one. Yeah, we'll get 12 the next. Right. Shark Poison Bolt. Right, need to... Poison Cloud. But I need to remember Poison Bolt, that one. So yeah, this is just... Yeah, we just haven't stood in this square, that's basically it. See, I think we have 2 places left to go. Now we still have to make it across this. But this part is pretty horrible, that's the Maze of Madness, and then there's this part, which is a some logic puzzle, but I don't really get what they're asking of me. Walk about. Walk about. Let's see. Is this one of those? No. I'm thinking if this is one of those logic puzzles where you have to go over each square without passing over the same square twice. Let's go, maybe go like this, like this, like this. Now you get stuck here. Because then we can't do. Nope. But then we missed that one. It's probably not even a solution, so. Yeah, but then we missed this one. Click. Hang on. Click. No. I think it's clicked 2 then. Click 3. There's a rock here for some reason. 3. Where do we put that down? It could be. No, that's not it. Whoa. No, it does seem to be some kind of sequence. This is the first. This is the second. This is the third. If we go no, I think it just resets. Let's try this. See, then it doesn't click. Yeah, but this doesn't work, right? No. One. How far is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. No, but that's not it. 2 3 4 5. See, then I break the sequence and it doesn't work. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, yeah, you would think that the last click is here, but it's not. 3, 4, 5. Does it click now? Nope, don't track the same way back, that doesn't work. Oh, I don't get it. All's a fire. Ah, seems there's respawn actually. So this is where the other crab creature came from. Yeah, we're close to the magic crystal, that's what I'm hearing. Yeah, that just... does that thing... hang on. What does that do? He does stop eventually, doesn't he? no buttons in here, right? Still open. Yeah, we don't get anything for getting to it without getting hit. I don't really know what's the use of this. Because we fell down the other way. Westmost, there's nothing here, right? No. Halls of fire. Well, we might have to try the Maze of Madness again, which is really what the name implies. Randolph leveled up. Get evasion and health. So that's nice. Anybody hungry? Yeah. There we go. Just has back. Oh man, and the noise of these things. So yeah, there's a key over there. Nope. Maze of Madness. Yep. It sure is. Any. Nope. Yeah.